you know, so cool. Some of the GOATs in the game as far as those producers, they've been around a long time. They produce a lot of different music. So we try to get a little bit more of that underground, yeah, some of the not so mainstream music. So, man, those are some super dope producers that you guys put out there. And plus, we all kind of listen to the same music. So mine's, of course, going to kind of be kind of similar to y'all, but I'm going to kind of throw a different one in there. You know, no particular order, but I'm going to throw out there, you know, ATL Jacob, man. Like, I like ATL Jacob this year, man. He produced half of, I think he produced half of Future's last album. I think, what was the name of the album? I Never Like You or whatever. Mm-hmm. I think that, I Never Like You. So he I think he produced half of that album, and he's been producing for a lot of other, like, a lot of other artists, man. He's been, like, doing this thing, man. He kind of stepping out in the forefront. Yeah, and man. I think he, did he drop that album this year, or was that Metro? No, that was Metro. So yeah, so he's been doing his thing, and I really liked him this year, man. He been doing his thing, and I think he's gonna be one of those producers that we're gonna look at, that's gonna kind of help prepare, you know, the South a little bit, you know, because right now with YSL kind of locked up, and you know, Donna just getting out.
Oh, you said out of ATL.
The only thing
though,
that's really, you know, pushing right now is Baby. You know, Lil Baby.
I like that. I forgot his name. He was like, "It's cool when they do it. It's a problem when I do it."
Yeah. ATL. That's kind
of finesse. Yeah. Oh, he from Memphis. Okay. I didn't know where he was from.
Finesse, he from Memphis, though. He from Memphis. Finesse, two times. That's my guy.
That's why I thought he was from Texas.
Finesse from Memphis.
Yeah, he's from Montauk. It's kind of strange how he got that deal when he with. He linked with Mob Ties, but then he got Money Bag at the same time. So it kind of weird how they got the thing structured. But yeah, Finesse two time, he go definitely hard. Oh yeah, Finesse go hard. But yeah, ATL Jacob, and then the Consensus, I do the round robin with that. The Consensus, Alchemist, of course. You know, Alchemist always doing his thing. You know, Currency, keep it laced up with Currency. I don't know if it's more Currency or if it's Alchemist. Yeah. I don't know, but I don't know what it is. They just got that magic, bro. Like when they get together, they create magic. You know, I don't know who to get the most. I don't know if it's 50%. I don't know if it's 50-50 or 50-49. I don't know who to give it to, but when they get together, man, it just, they create magic. I don't know how they do it, but they consistently can put out good music. Yeah. And then of course, like the last one, Hit-Boy. I just think Hit-Boy has just been on a roll. He's been putting out some really good music, and I think people kind of slept on Hit-Boy. Like I said, when he had the whole thing that go down with and he kind of laid low for a little while. Like I said, I think they just kind of slept on him. And then he just came back and hit you over the head with them three Nas projects. Like three solid.
They won a Grammy
albums,
together, didn't they?
Bro. Like, or maybe just to bring Nas back into the forefront of the music industry. I think they got a Grammy for King Disease. I think they got a Grammy for King Disease. Yeah. I think they got nominated because he did King Disease one, two, and did he do Magic two? I can't remember. Did he do Magic two? Did he produce Magic? I can't remember if he produced it.
He did some stuff on Magic. So, I know.
Give him a little credit on that as well. So for him to be able to do 3.5 projects with Nas, one of the illest in the game, that, you know, 20 years in the game, to bring him back, I think that's really big. And like I said, he has that wide range where he can do some Beyonce, he can do Drake, he can do Nas, he can do underground Currency, he can do whatever and make it sound good. So I think that's pretty dope, man. So, man,